This video describes how to add Conserve toner when printing using a Windows 7 PC L6 driver. Click the Word pad or Office menu button in the upper left corner of the window, and then click Print. For other applications, click File, then Print. In the Select Printer list, select the printer you want to use. Click Preferences or Properties, depending on the application. Select Black and White in the Color Black and White list. Change any other print settings if necessary. If you want to save the setting, click on Register. Input the name that you would like to save it as and add a comment as needed. Click OK. Start printing from the application's Print dialog box.